This question belongs to theory of computation subject and was asked in GATE CSE 2020. So the question states, which one of the following regular expression represents the string set of all binary strings with an odd number of ones? So odd number of ones means either 1, 111, 100, 111, 100, or anything like that, which means either it has 11, 31, 51, 71, and so on. So here you can easily observe that this is basically a wrong question. See, can we generate, see, 001 and 100, both have only a single one, thus these must be accepted. Now let us try to generate 001 from here. See, 1 should always come, so 1 will always come. Now we have choice over here, choice over here, and then 1 will always come, and we have a choice over here, and 1 will always come, and we have a choice on number of zeros, which means if we take this one to be this one, then we can't generate just zeros. So 001 can't be generated by A, so A is wrong. Now we have, let us see whether we can generate 001 from here. So we have 0 star 1, 0 star 1, 0 star whole star, 0 star 1. So we can have 1 from here, and we can have 00 from here, and we can make this as epsilon. So 001 can be generated. Can we generate 100? No, we can't generate, as 1 should always come in the last, but after 1 nothing is there in this expression, so it can't generate 100. Let us see 011 for option C, which is 10 star 0 star 1 0 star 1 0 star whole star. See, here initially only 1 is there, so we can't have. According to this, we need to generate this. So after 1, nothing should be there. But here, after 1 only, anything can come. So it can't generate 001. Option C is also wrong. Option D is 0 star, 1, 0 star, 1, 0 star, whole star, 1, 0 star. And we need to generate 001. See. We will take this one as this one. And we will make this as epsilon. Now we need to generate 00 from here. But here these ones are compulsory, so we can't just generate 00, so it can't generate 001. So all our options are wrong. In that case, marks to all was given to all the students. So correct answer is option E, none of these.